What up, babies? Back again. Back once again with another real-time check-in. We are checking in real time. I promise you. So, before we do that, come on, somebody. Y'all already know what to do. Hit that like button and do the rest of that stuff. But only if you want to be a part of the mama's house. Gang. No pressure. I promise you. I got my readers on today. I'm serious today, y'all. I am serious. You know, I was getting a headache again. Why don't I keep my glasses on my face? You ain't that cute anymore either. Look who talking. Okay. Bath and Body Works, y'all. Back to class. Back to your faves. Huh? I guess this is retired. Okay. Ooh, but look at this, y'all. 2 days only. Free shipping on $50 orders using the code almost fall. Why don't they just use the code free shipping? Or ship free 50. And call it a day. Why they always gotta leave them alone? All right. Let's go to top offers. Okay. Yes, I was right. Online only though. Retired fragrances, $6.50. That's a decent deal. I think we like that one, right? And then they got the Wallflowers still, 5 for $18 or 7 for $24. Yeah. Select body care, buy 3, get 2, and then the rest is regular schmegular stuff, y'all. I just want to see. So pretty. Oh, looky. Ooh, they so pretty, y'all. Look at these colors. Look at autumn woods. Ooh, sweater weather. That's freaking pew. But anywho. Whipped coffee. Wicked apple. I got an email that my items shipped, so. All right, let's move on to Goose Creek. Okay, Goose still got the 60% off the original retail using the code NEST. All right. All righty. I want to peek at them too. Huh? Okay, you know what, Goose? Goose is sick, man. Okay, so they got some that's going to be 60% off, and then some are at another sale price. Whatever, Goose. I promise you. Is that the fall stuff? Is that... Are you shitting me? If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked the cake. Y'all remember that? Y'all remember that review? Baby. But then they got, huh? Why is they sit? Shut the fuck up. Did y'all see that? Regular price is $25.99, but the sale is $24.99. Okay. Goose is bugging. Goosey. Come here right now. What is wrong with you? Are you shitting me? No. That's crazy, y'all. What in the Sam's Hill going on in America? Carnival apple. I promise you, that's a good candle, y'all. All right. You know what? I'm disgusted. Let's move on to... riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. What the fuck does that mean? Okay. Okay, there's no email. I don't know if there's a text message though, but okay, so I'm gonna say regular schmegular. No, I don't want 20% right now. Leave me alone. Yeah, y'all better leave me alone. Yeah. Why's the font so small? I can't see. But what's going on? Why is the... Because you're putting it to... Girl, there you go. There you go. And I got glasses on too. Y'all hush. All right, so... Anytime I click on these sales, I get like agita. Christmas morning punch. That sound good. That sound good. I wonder if they put Kool-Aid in it. Okay, so I guess it's a thing that Christmas is... Damn, can we get through freaking Halloween? What is going on? Y'all, they are out of control. They're going to keep us buying shit. I promise you. Christmas tree. Pew, I know that stank. I know that's LePew. It says this item is currently not available. Why, sweet Shay? All right, so let's look and see if there's a large candle sale. There is 2 for $50 full price large jars or tumblers, and let's see, the old fashioned says the same. All right. Okay, so let's move on to Coringa candle. Oh my God. Yo, I could just envision the thumbnails for Halloween. Shay, don't pump it up, because if they're not good, you're going to feel like a dummy. Shut up. It's true, though. Y'all remember my thumbnails? Well, shit, they were so cute. They was cute, though. I got a Halloween playlist, by the way. If y'all interested in seeing any Halloween reviews, I got a lot of playlists. Check them out, y'all. Check them out. I'm very organized. No kidding. All right. So let's see if they put... Nope, they didn't put those daylights in there yet. So they got Christmas in July, 40% off limited editions, and the July 3 for $60 special. Jeez, the first. I have a feeling they're going to sell out too, y'all. So y'all be... Now, I know we don't pay full price for candles. I know we don't. But there's codes out there. But they call me 15. Get 15% off. Shay, no, that's still too much. It's still too much. Because 24... Okay, let's say if they was $24.95, right? I think that's still too much. Okay, so $24.95 times 0.10. That's $21.20. Damn. I have never paid that much for a candle a day in my life. So no. Kringle, y'all better come through. And Kringle, put it on sale without a code so they could use my card. I'm stupid. No. But for real though. All right, so last but not least, it's least. It's Kohl's. Oh, Lord. What's the date? 28, 29, 30, 31. I got 3 more days. I don't have to see this shit no more. I'm promising you. I'm going to let this expire because I don't want anything from Kohl's right now. I want those candles to be $6 and change. Okay? So we got take an extra 25% off, save 25, or extra 15 on home goods using the code HOME15 for orders of $50 or more. If y'all understood what I said, y'all, geez, because what? All right, Scentworks candles. I'm going to say the 1833-ish, $24.50, and then get one for 50% off when you buy two. Yep, there you go. So when you buy those in twos, they come out to be like $18.33 each. And then we're going to do Sonoma candle. And we're wrapping this puppy up. I think I spelled that shit wrong. $11.99. Yeah, y'all. But look, caramel toffee. Oh, anywho, that's it. That's all. And having said all that, I We'll see you babies later. I love your guts. And y'all be good.